And now San Luis Obispo police are looking for four vandals who they say threw paint-filled balloons at the fraternity house Monday night. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them.